Hi, I'm Dave Gerhart, Chancellor of the University of Arkansas. I'm standing in front of the Epley Center for Health Professions. This is a building that opened just this last semester. It is made possible through the philanthropy of generous alumni and friends of the university, Donna and Lewis Epley. If this is your first semester on campus, welcome to the University of Arkansas. You're in for a great experience. If you've been here before, welcome back. We're so pleased to have you at the U of A. We're now inside the Epley Center in the Milstein Student Lounge. This has one of the best views anywhere on campus. We've got another outstanding freshman class coming in. As our class sizes have grown, the percentage of high-achieving students and the diversity of our classes have also grown. And that's great news for the future of our state. We're anticipating another increase in our enrollment this year, possibly to 24,500 students or maybe even higher. We won't have the official numbers until the 11th day of class. Regardless, we are now anticipating reaching 28,000 students in the next few years. And as the state with the second lowest percentage of adults with college degrees, this growth is essential to the economic and cultural vitality of Arkansas. We've hoped to get the Hillside Auditorium complex finished by today, but it looks as if it's going to be a few more weeks. It will be worth the wait, however, as it is a tremendous upgrade from the lecture halls it replaces. We did get the Gene Tyson Child Development Studies Center completed to start the semester. Work is continuing on Ozark and Vol Walker Halls, and you'll definitely notice the new residence facility, Founders Hall, being built by Brough Commons, as well as the new football center adjacent to Donald W. Reynolds Razorback Stadium. Work is also underway on the renovation of Hotz Hall, and we acquired a property previously owned by Southwestern Energy on North College Avenue, a location now being called the Uptown Campus. Plans are underway for a new general classroom building to be built on Dixon Street, across from the Bell Engineering Building. By next summer, we will have greatly expanded, renovated, and upgraded much of our campus lab, classroom, and residential space. Inside and out, we're going to be in great shape and better able to serve our growing campus community for years to come. This is just some of what's going on as we begin the new school year. We hope you had a great summer. We are very glad you are here, and we thank you for choosing the U of A, the University of Arkansas.